The armed forces of the Philippines has expressed its sympathy to the family of Bayan Muna Party List representative Eufemia Culiamat after her 22-year-old daughter was killed in an encounter between the NPA and the military in Surigao. But the AFP stands firm. Her daughter's death is a result of legitimate combat operations since she was a medical personnel of a communist group. Bear Bernardo reports.
The armed forces of the Philippines expressed their condolence to the family of Bayan Muna representative Eufemia Culiamat for the death of his youngest child last Saturday in Surigao. Jeveline Culiamat, 22 years old, was killed during the clash between members of the New People's Army and the forces of the military in Barangay San Isidro, Marihatag. According to AFP spokesperson Major General Edgar Arevalo, he understands the grief of the legislator for the death of her daughter because of armed struggle. But despite this, the armed forces of the Philippines believes they did not violate any law during their operation. Dayang Culiamat acted as medical personnel for the leftist group.
Ang kanyang pagkamatay ay bunga ng isang lehitimong combat operations. Siya po ay isang miyembro ng teroristang grupo, ito ng NPA. Malinaw po na siya isang NPA combatant. And this is a combat operation.
In a statement, Representative Culiamat said that her daughter's uniting with the group is not a simple thing to analyze, but it was a result in part of the continued abuse and extreme poverty the Lumads have experienced. The legislator is proud her daughter died serving the country. Culiamat also condemned the military for allegedly using her daughter's corpse as a trophy. This after the military released photos of Jeveline's body holding a weapon. The legislator called it a disrespect to her daughter's death. The AFP apologized and said it was not part of its organizational policy and will investigate who released the photo. Even Secretary Delfin Lorenzano was disappointed with the released photos of the incident.
I have directed the AFP to situate that all casualties, other NPA, Masaya for everything, hindi naman nila dapat i-publish ng doon na nakabul na kalugnong, hindi ayusin man lang nila. Let us give some dignity to the fallen fighters.
Members of the security forces hope that the death of Jeveline will be a sign for the supporters of leftist groups to finally coordinate with the government to put a dent on the insurgency problem in the country.
Ako'y nananawagan kung pwede lang siguro Congressman Culiamat at yung Makabayan Black na itigil na natin ito. We call upon you to stop this armed struggle.
The indigenous group's grief over Jeveline's death. In a joint statement from Mindanao Indigenous People's Youth, an organization, and Mindanao Indigenous Council of Elders and Leaders, they said that because of the incident, the separation of the indigenous people is apparent due to the exploitation by the Communist Party of the Philippines in their community. This is why they hold the CPP, even the Makabayan Black, by extension responsible for what happened because of the continued killings by their people and under such culture. Bea Bernardo for The Nation.